Hey everybody, this is Dan, Rubicon X, doing a quick factory reset on an SC-LX801. So it's a pretty simple process. Power off the unit. When you go to power on the unit, you're going to push this power button and the enter button at the same time. Hold it. A couple seconds later, it automatically resets, and you're all set. Have a great day.